It's 2/14/11, the day Cupid comes to town, and I'm watching all the lovebirds scurrying around. They're scratching and digging at the love seeds on the ground, but the jagged gravels get stuck in their crawl. Yes, 2/14/11, the day lovers try so hard to express their deepest feelings in the form of perfect cars. They don't know the road they're going down is Heartbreak Boulevard, or realize they're just spinning their wheels. Or is that just me? Am I talking about myself? And I shouldn't lay my kind of sad on everybody else. Is it just me who's feeling this way? And I ought to just shut up and not mess up the holiday. Well, it's 2/14/11. Once the sun goes down, there won't be a parking spot at any restaurant in this town. All the couples sit on benches while the reservation's found, and their chocolate kisses melt out in the car. Well, it's 2/14/11, a romantic magic night, and an old boy could get lucky if he plays his cards just right. But one wrong move or comment, he might wind up in a fight and go home alone or sleep out on the couch. Or is that just me? Am I talking about myself? And I shouldn't lay my kind of sad on everybody else. If it's just me who's feeling this way, then I ought to just shut up and not mess up the holiday. Well, it's 2/14/11, and I was once just like the rest, but I was never too good at it, though I tried and tried my best. It seems I always drop the ball when they put me to the test. That's why I stick with the games I understand. Oh, that's just me. Yeah, I'm talking about myself, and I shouldn't lay my kind of sad on everybody else. It's just me who's feeling this way, so I ought to just shut up and not mess up the holiday. Yeah, I ought to shut my mouth and not badmouth the holiday. You know, maybe President's Day would be better for me. MLK Day, it's got a nice ring to it. Cinco de Mayo, the sombreros, the burritos, the margaritos. Come to think of it, hell, I'll just take Easter. I like rabbit as much as the next fella.